like today's session has been about kind of opening up my brain and looking inside and finding all sorts of unexpected things. And the Legos enabled me to do that, to find those things that otherwise would have stayed buried in there. And all this building we've been doing, I figure that what I've actually been building all day is a strong vehicle to go on a clear road. All the way to this kind of idea that I mentioned earlier about the, I want the work that I do to move beyond the kind of mechanical instruction of information literacy and towards the concepts of research and that it can take students anywhere and it can end up being anything and crazy and not what you'd expect at all. So that's the day for me.